Possible double play ball. No, the ball gets away. And coming in to score is Pence. And they got Tanaka at second. And that cannot happen.
Well, it looked like a double play. Just a lot of foot speed on the backside of it. So Tanaka beats that out. Once it gets past Goldschmidt, he heads right to second base. And Goldschmidt gets a good bounce off of the padding and throws a perfect strike. And just like that, the Giants lose the ability to have the tying run at the plate.